And get them at least side by side out of turn number four. All right, so the yellow goes up. Bridge and Swindell try it again. Looking good out of turn number four. The green comes back out. Oh, out of turn number two. 6, 7, 8 carts all involved. Look like Evan Suggs might have been in there, but your first two, your front row of Jake Grange and Kevin Swindell, still racing side by side just like the start of the race as they put lap number two on the board. Grange and Swindell side by side for almost three complete laps. Finally, Swindell falls back a little bit. Bridge out in front in a 183. Shaking out of that melee in third spot would be the 56 of Cameron Cooper. Cameron followed by Jeff Bland Jr. all the way from the ninth note. Now up there in the third spot. Nope. Make a fourth as the eight gets around. Out of front with six laps down. Swindell still about a cart and a half length behind him. Halfway home. Eight down. Now Swindell. Kevin Swindell gets around Jake Bridge. Moving around in front is the 91 car. Bridge falling back to second spot. The 02 car. 11 car. Here comes the 8, and I believe that might be Brandon Darlington. But we'll have to check on that and see. Swindell continues to lead over Bridge, stretches it out to about a three-cart length advantage. As now Bridge clears the last traffic. The 8 cart and the 55 of Jeff Bland Jr. That was your battle for third spot. Right flag out.